weather outside, and so it's fitting that we have what could seem like a playoff game tonight. They're just going to have all of the intensity of the playoffs. The Blues come into town 7-1-1 in their last 9 road games. They're fresh off a 4-0 win in Calgary. In fact, this is their third game of their road trip so far. They shut out Dallas to start it off, so they have outscored their opponent 7-0 in the last 2 games.